Frederick Kitek Alasos. I'm a homegrown local of Barangay Sambaguno.
Ang pangalan ko si Jano Flores, man taga Orillo ko. Luyura sa Abiyana mo.
I started playing football when I was 9. I was in grade 3 back then. So from there, my passion grew for football.
Nagsugod ko og duwa yun mga 14. 14 ako edad. Akong mga kauban, mga dagko na. Mga 30, 20, mga yanan akong mga kauban.
We weren't Hiroshi before, but we realized that we need a sponsor to sustain the team. So one of our teammates approached Boss Haro and asked for a football.
Because they had nothing, they didn't even have a ball. And they asked, the first one who approached me asked for a soccer ball. And that's only, what, 500 pesos. And that's what started, actually, by a soccer ball.
Is very far different from other teams because we are in the highest level of playing football here in Cebu, and Hiroshi, from equipments to players quality, we give it all our best, and teams can really say that Hiroshi is one of the best clubs here in Cebu because our boss supports us 100%.
More than me, it's the players itself. I'm happy to hear Hiroshi, the football club, became very famous, well known.
Hiroshi, as I remember, gained 7 streaks tournaments in 1 year. So it has never been broken, so it's never been beaten. So 7 tournaments in 1 year, that's a lot.
Ang Hiroshi yun, lahi gidya. Number one, ang banding naa. Igsuon na mga mitanan, diri sa Hiroshi. Kung unsay kuan, problema nimo, problema sa nako. Muna ang Hiroshi. Man akong naay kuan kanang gubot mula ba di bitanan sa Hiroshi. Murag usami ba muna diferensya sa Hiroshi og sa laing team.
That's why I tell my players, never mind every game, no matter how good you are, sometimes we lose, sometimes we win. That's not important. Important is learn how to play well until the end, never surrender. We teach them never surrender. That's including whatever we do, not only through football, but in business and work.
So na wabi ako, di ko balo mo kwan, di ko balo mo trabaho. Tungod sa football, nakatrabaho ko. Tungod sa football, nakoy business ako ah. Tako jud kayo. Tungod lang sa football na. Natarong niyo ang ginabuhi.
As everybody knows, just by playing football, we cannot survive, we cannot live by playing football in Cebu. So my motive is I get them work, then I send them to Japan, so they can start their livelihood.
Tanan player sa Hiroshi natabangan ni Boss Haro palarga og Japan. Tanan wa gyud nabilin. Bisag isa wa nabilin, bisag usa. Suri-suri dito og trabaho dito.
We used to play in Abiliana Sports Center, currently the Cebu City Sports Center. We used to play futsal there, but as time passes by, Abiliana became congested because of the joggers. And then we are stuck here in Barangay Sambaguno without no field or futsal court to play with. So we convinced Boss to open his house. We have this small lot here to make it a futsal court. He realized later on that he needs a futsal court because of his kids are also playing.
Because they always complain to me they have no place to play. So I opened it up for them, but actually it's too much for only my 2 kids to play. So I invite outsiders now to play anytime they want to practice anytime they want to.
Bati mo siya kayo kung kami ra manuwa. Manang nag-imbitar sa jud ning mga players sad. Manang nahimo og futsal sa Orillo.
So this place really means a lot to us in behalf of Barangay Sambaguno and the community. It's a very good eye-opener to everyone who is in and a good way of returning it to the community. What he has, he is blessed and he is returning it to the community.